Roman is the kind of guy, if you weren't careful, you could walk by in the street and never give him a second look. And we do that at grave peril. There's not a person out there that doesn't have something incredible to share.
And I wrote it for Denzel because Roman believes in human dignity, he believes in justice, and Denzel's an actor who's very much inhabiting that space in his daily life.
And it was a calculated risk because if Denzel decided to not do the movie, we wouldn't have a movie.
I read it, I knew right away. Dan is a brilliant writer and a talent, and that's what was interesting to me, the arc of this character.
Denzel's character has just something otherworldly about it, even though it's set in the contemporary world of Los Angeles. It feels out of time and place a little bit.
He's stuck in the 70s. Something happened, and he is stuck there. His hair, his clothes. He's comfortable in his small world, fighting the good fight.
And we were used to seeing Denzel in utter control. So it was an opportunity to get to see Denzel do something very different than what we expect from him.